Hey guys, what's going on? It's Mitch, Orb Agent Canadian, back on Spellbound Cave Super Hostile Adventure, and why are there all these people here?
Mitch, what did you do with my iron armor?
Mitch, what am I doing here?
I hear this.
Jerome, you wanted to play for Talals, didn't you?
Ah, oh, signs everywhere!
I think Jerome's confused, guys. I think he didn't have his medication today.
I'd agree. And something worth mentioning is we finally cleared out all the vines, so we can place the wool in here without any worries of them being burnt or anything like that. So we're going to go ahead and set this up now so we look fancy.
Guys! Give me arrows!
Yeah, they're a bunch.
Okay.
All right, Mitch, me and you.
Okay. Blue. We don't have yellow, guys.
Yeah, we're going to go to the intersection, too, to go get...
Oh!
Light gray.
Give me those pants!
Brown.
What other things can I get? I can get a mine cart. Ooh, you guys are stacked. What other stuff can I steal?
Yeah, Jerome, you can take anything you want from now, but just don't take too many for no reason. And thanks for the signage.
Oh, you're welcome. I put them everywhere. Can I take 4 pairs of leather pants?
Jerome, just don't abuse the items. Now, Alex, me and you, let's go and actually get stuff done. Right, and let Matt...
I'll sit there and watch you guys.
Yeah, you'll do whatever you... Have you gotten a single wool or help us at all?
Mitch, I found this area!
Yeah, Mitch, me too. Come on, bro.
Alright, wait, is this the crystals? Yeah, okay.
Hey, where did you fuckers go? Up the stairs?
We're going to the second intersection.
Just keep on going straight.
I know where that is, Mitch. Thank you.
Keep You're going welcome, straight. Dude.
Keep on going straight to the glowstone towers. You'll find us.
Yeah, and if you want to die, make sure you come here with no armor. Yeah.
Alright, sounds good.
Slendied never die.
So if I were...
I did the...
Oh, real quick, guys. Last heal all since we wasted so much time and we lost hunger for no reason.
Okay, so Mitch, if I'm wearing a golden helmet and leather pants, am I okay?
Oh, God. Yeah,
you're gonna waste that affinity helmet, Jerome, because you feel like it?
Yeah, don't
what
waste that because we need
to
put it back because we need that to mine. It's our mining helmet because all the iron we have is.
The stairs might have taken some damage, guys. I don't know who built them. They were nice, but they might have taken some damage.
I don't get it, though. What does the affinity do?
They were nice.
It lets you breathe underwater longer, and we use that to mine the iron because all iron is underwater.
Okay, well, you better hope I don't die then.
Guys,
no, Jerome, leave it, dude. Come on.
I can't. I'm already down here with you guys.
My
no, it's
God.
Not a big deal. I can mine easily without that. You just
yeah,
put some ladders.
Fine. Yeah, it's fine. Whatever. Okay.
No, yeah. I think 3 creepers blew up the stairs. So yeah.
No big deal. We don't need that area anymore. We've gotten everything from in here, I believe.
My job right, is so to make this more difficult for you guys.
No, Jerome.
Don't
okay,
be
wrong. Then my job will be to kill Jerome.
To call the automated internet provider and complain about your DDoSing problem.
My God, I wanted to slap that automated voice.
Alright, so I already did the arcane.
How the fuck are we
going
this way?
Alright, Mitch, right. I'm gonna go this way. Go. I know there's an, if you go to the arcane, there's another room if you keep on going, so I'm gonna go this way.
I'm gonna follow you, I'll help you out.
Alright, that's fine.
We'll let Matt go in there, die, and start bitching about how he lost all his armor.
I almost just died.
Yeah, I figured as much. What the hell? You can't hit the skeleton.
Yeah.
Wait,
yeah, what's up?
So what is the overall goal here? Because I don't think my viewers have any clue what I'm doing here.
Collect wool, Jerome.
I'm sorry.
Collect wool.
Yeah, right. You're trying to collect all the wool, Jerome. You played a super hostile with me before.
Mitch, we didn't even collect one wool, though.
That's because we had you, and was I bad Matt there, too?
Yeah, I bad Matt.
Find you, Alex.
My God, that's why we didn't
Spider.
Get anything.
Find you.
Fuck, I don't
guys, the chunks... They're refusing to load, so I have no idea what I'm dealing with right now.
Oh, it's fine for
me.
Oh,
baby! So much iron. Do you guys have a pickaxe or something?
I do.
Not for you.
I'm just gonna...
Get your
I'm
ass over here. Heaps of iron.
Wow, they're
the
way
too is fine. Just so destructive. It's like a one-hit KO.
Jerome, follow me, man.
It is a one-hit KO.
I'm following, I got Mitch's butt. Mitch, I'm following your ass.
Dude, all right. I kill everything.
There's too many unloaded chunks for me to be of any use.
Yeah, okay, Christian, get the wool. We'll get the hell out of here.
Yeah, I got the green. Chaps. I got lime wool.
Help!
Lime
help! Wool. My dick!
Yeah. No, they're breaking in. I need the help, please.
I'm trying to grab the items you'd lost, Jerome. I got it. I got it.
Mitch,
for the most part.
I want...
Mitch, defend
let me.
Me
clear these out. Let me clear these out.
Wait, Mitch,
clear
I spawned outside of the
What
map.
Am I missing?
Right, Christian, you should be good.
A golden sword, smite 4, knockback 2, looting 2.
Mitch, is
you
it
have
okay
any food,
if I spawned outside
I
of the
have
map?
Food.
Is that okay?
If you what?
I spawned outside of the map. Can I stay here?
Oh yeah, that's inside. That's.
Oh no, I'm gonna die, Mitch.
No.
I'll see you. Where are you? Where are you?
I'm gonna grab some wool and cave.
I have a healing potion. Christian, are you dead? Do you have
no,
any help?
I don't have any regen. That's fine.
Yeah,
no. Okay.
I have
a
lot of food.
Oh, pants.
Am I supposed to be doing something here? Because I died and spawned outside in the wilderness.
Alright, let's go.
Okay, Jerome.
Just do slash spawn, dude.
Oh, there's a spawn?
Yeah. The command.
No, that just sends you back into the ocean.
Oh, my God, I gotta do set spawn again.
No, I got it.
I love the realization by Mitch.
So, Jerome, here. Jerome, take some wool and run back to base with it.
Run?
No,
Grievous! Oh, God. Christian. Alright, here we go.
Hey, Jerome, run.
Hold my
dick! Oh, shit. You guys are getting stomped.
No, we're fine. Me and Alex, it's Jerome and Christian.
It's like they're not. It's like, oh, monsters.
My game's actually
tickle.
Dropping frames because of how many damn mobs there are.
Yeah, the vines are obnoxious.
That's what you get for using a Mac.
I'm using a PC right now.
It's funny because, like, Mitch.
That's
Christian,
what you get for having a Mac.
That's it. There you go.
Mitch, Christian, and Jerome are having a battle of their life. Me and Mitch.
Yeah,
like,
no, don't touch me.
Christian, I'm still alive.
I'm going to the University of Arcane Ancient.
Alright, I'm gonna go store this wolf.
Yeah, I know there's no, there might be another room leading. There might be a different room after it. I'm just gonna
kill it! Quick! Where is he?
I don't have any
clue
to get back.
I have green wolf. I'm going to store it right now.
I got lime green. Holy shit.
Jerome, don't worry about it. You go explore somewhere else. I'm already bringing lime green back to base.
But just I made it this far, though.
That sucks.
Fuck.
How does it feel that your efforts were all for no reason? They were all in vain.
I was the man,
Jerome,
though.
I saw them. It's okay.
Yeah, you're proud of me, right, Christian?
No, I'm not. But I'm proud of you.
All right, Christian, I'm going to see what happened to these stairs.
Ah, shit.
A bunch.
Shit, that's a lot of stuff.
Those stairs were raped.
Wait, yeah, right.
How many creepers blew up on these?
Three.
My God.
It tickled.
I'm trying to deal with these blades.
Okay, Matt, where are you? Are you at the arcane place?
Yeah, well, that's where we are.
Ugh! Kill it with fire!
I love Pop-Tarts.
Yep, where's the gas? I need to shoot them.
Yeah, so the gas. Oh, they're over there.
Whoa.
Jerome, let's go help them.
Hey, guys, look. Where's... I found you guys.
There it is. I'm shooting
Jerome, let me go first so I can tank some of this blaze damage for you. Okay, Jerome, you angered the Enderman.
No,
I'm pissed off the Enderman. Get him off!
Captured lime green wool. Ding ding ding.
Yes. Okay, Matt.
You have
come
a wool.
Down to the water. Yeah. Matt, come down to the water.
I don't have a wool, dude.
Mitch, I died again, and there's no spawn.
I already caught this one.
Yeah, I'm setting spawn. Set spawn. There we go. Do condition my spawn.
There's another entrance over here. Come on.
Okay,
I follow
that guy. Fucking stop, please. You're
hurting
my
brain.
Excuse me, bro.
Ow. Are you serious? They're hitting me. It's like, oh, I'm here, guys.
Oh, you're ditching me, guys? Thanks.
Chris is gonna get fucked up.
No. Alright, where did you guys go this time?
Got a wool from here already. Just follow my lead. Just ignore it. Follow my lead.
I captured lime green.
Coming
back to that intersection.
Hey.
Your viewers are going to be disappointed because with me here, you're going to have too much problem.
I did built up here, and there's a wool.
Don't have me! Oh, damn, that was stupid.
I already got that wool. So I don't know if there's more.
Really? I'm DMing myself to break through this.
What's he doing?
He's been clogging our base up with sandstone.
You're a dick. This is why we don't bring you in here.
I'm done.
Jerome, this is why we can't have nice things.
Oh,
yeah.
Seriously.
But I like nice things.
Yeah, but this is why we can't have them. It's because you suck.
Aww.
Okay, so are we mining through this?
No, place? I died again.
The wool is up there. Why aren't we going up there?
I already got that one, I think. So, I don't know if there's another
one. What do you mean, think?
Well, I got it. But...
Okay, I think I'm going in the right direction.
What do you mean, think? Who thinks?
Hey, guys, is it okay if I'm in a jungle river? Am I in the right place?
You're going back.
Jerome, here, you just do your own thing for the rest of the video, and your viewers can be bored as shit and come to
stone
their videos.
Stone tool? Oh, there. I just found a secret chest with stone tool. Oh, you took all the stuff. Never mind. It's not.
I told you, you're going backwards.
Well, how do
actually,
I
I'm
go
curious.
Backwards?
I'm curious. I want to go to the top of this. This house.
Jerome, to not go backwards, do the exact opposite of everything that you're doing.
But I don't know where I am. I don't know how I got here. I trolled you guys, and then I ended up here.
Matt, right, where'd you go?
Okay, Jerome, see, this is good. You're establishing a position. You have no idea where you are. Do the opposite of that. Know where you are.
Oh.
Ah. Hey, it works, Matt. I found where I was before.
There you go. You're welcome. You're welcome, Jerome.
Yo, Pinooch, where are you, man?
I'm trying to find a Ikamoka.
I went to the top of the square to see if there's something here.
Okay. I'm trying to find an Ikamoka. There's nothing up here, I don't think.
Yeah, there is nothing. I don't know, curiosity has peaked.